So put your paddle like this, right upright in between your legs. Unless I'm telling you to paddle forward, you're going to want to keep your paddles like that at all times. All right, so we're good to go.
I trust
you guys, if we fall in the water, God forbid, try and make that not happen. But if we do, you're going to do what's called the whitewater swim.